Hi, I'm Eric from EComposer Shopify Page Builder. Welcome to EComposer Extension Tutorials. Well, we decorate our home and workplaces during the holiday season to add festive cheer. Why shouldn't we do the same for our websites? Decorating your website for the holidays is important. It's a way of keeping your site up with the spirit of the season. It's also a smart thing to do business because there's always a chance that the site of your online holiday decorations can get people into the right mood to give you more conversions. So, how to use the Christmas effect on your site? Install a third-party app could be a good solution. However, this will require your fees and may affect your page loading speed. Having understood the issue, EComposer provides Christmas effect extension. We contain some stunning effects such as falling snow, Christmas music, and more. Especially, this add-on is included in any EComposer paid plan and don't affect your page loading speed. Now, let's get started. Before we start, if you don't have Shopify account, you can create your own Shopify account through the install link in the description below with an exclusive deal. Christmas effect extensions can be applied to the whole website or certain pages, and I will choose homepage to config. We also provide so many free templates that you can apply to your website. Now, we will install the extension. Please take a look at the top bar, and you can see the extension library. Please search for Christmas effect and click install. Now, we will manage the extension setting. Firstly, we have general setting with constant falling snow effect. Click on this to enable this option. You can see how it looks like. Secondly, the audio effect can be used, and you can upload it to your website if you want. Next, you can make your website to be unique by using the gift box options. This is how it works. Last but not least, EComposer provides options. It allows you to show on current page type or responsive display. Finally, I will publish the template and take a look on the live site. So, this is a live site. You can easily see the extension is working properly, which is proved by its falling snow, the music track, and the gifts box on the bottom of the page. That's all. If you have any questions, feel free to leave a comment or join EComposer community to get quick support and the latest update. I'm putting the details in the description below. See you again in the next video. Goodbye.